just remember being asleep and I hear a million pieces of glass just crashing. Celeste! And I just ran out of bed. Celeste, breathe, sweetie, please don't leave me. Don't leave me. Oh my God, he killed her! It's outrageous, absolutely unbelievable that the court decided to grant him mercy even though he showed Celeste none. See, Dimity, the more I was learning, the angrier I was becoming. There is nothing that is about the victim. The victim doesn't exist. I was made commitments, promises, and silly me, I believed it all.